Will Renfroe thought his life was heading where he wanted it to go. He was a freelance writer living in Los Angeles with his fiance, but a catastrophic event changed their lives.
2 days after Thanksgiving, November 2017, my fiance at the time and I experienced an apartment fire, and we lost everything, including years and years worth of my writing. But we decided to move closer to her family here in Maryland, and we ended up in Howard County. So today my priority is providing a safe, clean environment for my daughter, and that's everything Howard County is.
Will decided to make a change of direction in his life. He came to Howard Community College and quickly took an interest in philosophy. Will became an honors student, and he credits the personalized experience he received from Howard P.R.I.D.E. with helping get there.
I consider them like family. They offer mentorship and tutoring, math tutoring. And aside from that, it gives me an opportunity to see men that look like me at work.
Will plans to attend the University of Baltimore as a student in their philosophy, law, and ethics program, and eventually head to law school. He says the Black Lives Matter movement and the killing of George Floyd left him with a deep interest in criminal justice.
As a person of color or as a Black man in America, I do not want to be pigeonholed. I don't want to be confined to one rule of thought, right? I want to be free to explore different ideas, and I want to be free to grow.
And what advice would he have for his daughter and future students?
I tell her to rebel. I tell her to challenge the status quo, not simply for the purpose of rebelling, but for the purpose of finding the truth. I would say the same thing to fellow students, especially studying criminal justice, is to challenge the status quo.